Hey everyone, Pastor Tommy McMurtry from Liberty Baptist in Rock Falls. Just want to let you know about an exciting live stream discussion coming up November 16th at 6 p.m. Central Time. Pastor Matt Furse is going to be with me, and we're going to be talking about his new book he just wrote called Which One Is Right? The King James Bible versus the Pre-Tribulation Rapture. Some of you might have saw the discussion I did with him a few years ago about his book, Who is Israel? That he wrote, another fantastic book. And he has written a new book about end times. And I'm telling you, this book is going to challenge you. Wherever you are on the spectrum when it comes to end times, if you're in the King James only camp, this book is going to challenge you. What is forming your thinking when it comes to end times? Is it the King James Bible itself, the words that are in it, or is it a textbook that you're following, a commentary, a Bible college, another preacher? And I'm going to tell you, this book challenged me in some areas where maybe I was taking some liberties with the scripture I shouldn't have. And this book is going to get you thinking. And I think all of us can do a little bit better in some of these areas. And so this book is going to be a great challenge. I would encourage you to buy it. You can purchase it at Amazon. I'll leave a link in the description. You can also get it on Kindle, and you can start reading it right away. And if you get it on Kindle and you can start reading it right away, if you have any questions that you'd like us to answer during the program, email those to me at lbcofrockfalls@gmail.com. And I'll leave a link to that, to the email in the description, and we'll see if we can't get to those. But the last discussion we did was very interesting, and I know this one is really going to be an interesting one. When it comes to eschatology, there is a lot of division in the IFB world especially, and I do think a lot of that is very unnecessary. It shouldn't be that way, yet it is, and I'm telling you, you're going to enjoy this discussion wherever you fall on this. So make sure you join us this coming Tuesday, 6 p.m. Central Time. I guarantee you'll get a blessing out of it. So God bless you. Hopefully we'll see you there.